of our silo backs with a 5-horsepower blower to pick up little tubes that would normally be coming off the manufacturing line. All these tubes
will easily get deposited into the drum once the vacuum comes to rest. You can then go ahead and you can remove the bag. You can see that all the tubes have been sucked up into the plastic bag.